We're about to get things underway here. The 5K, the first event of the day.